treacherous, I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah, pepper stuff the edge like I don't know no feel. See the pain deep in my eyes, they know it's real. Yeah, been this way right before the deal. Say this one for your photo real. Blessing after testing, I'ma show them skills. You ain't gotta tell me, I know I'm ill. Story is treacherous, I effortlessly show them skills. You have it, you got it. Go snatch it, skirt the lot. Go ahead, jump it, hop out it, hop out it. Rep for your prom, for your post, your pop and your projects. Pain driven, engine drumming. Look how far we coming. Heartbeat on the streets, you can do it. Pain built for the weekend, sweet. This sugar, one man on me, but get deep. Watch what you doing. I ain't damaged goods, damning out the clay. You wish you could. I do this for the family, I might just blow my wheel. I'm keeping it so for real. Soldier chills, my jury the cold is chill. Story's treacherous, I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah, pepper stuff the edge like I don't know no feel. See the pain deep in my eyes, they know it's real. Yeah, been this way, right before the deal. Say this one for your photo real. Blessing after testing, I'ma show them skills. You ain't gotta tell me, I know I'm ill. Story's treacherous, I effortlessly show them skills. So suspenseful, I'm up in the field. Saw it in my eyes, it was the Tiger Hill. Gonna jump off the line and see the flight of field. Rewrite your history off this line right here. Your best bet be ahead, easy to get rich or dead. Trying, this ain't nothing new, I just be 10 steps instead. Snooze, I won't, I can't lose, ready, rest or a bed. Do what you can to do, make it next, move your best. I do this for the family, I might just blow my wheel. I'm keeping it so for real. Chills, my journey code is chill. Story's treacherous, I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah, pepper stuff the edge like I don't know no feel. See the pain deep in my eyes, they know it's real. Yeah, been this way, way before the deal. Say this one for your photo real. Blessing after testing, I'ma show them skills. You ain't gotta tell me, I know I'm ill. Story's treacherous, I effortlessly show them skills.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Are you ready?
Get ready, dog.
Then jump to the rhythm as hard as you can go.
Keep it steady.
Steady.
jump to the rhythm as hard as you can go.
Ain't got time for no debating. It's for the taking. No hesitation. Don't try my patience. I'ma pour out one for the set. Boy, till there's nothing left. Wanna run to the bread until we all got them baguettes. Hear them footsteps coming, cause we coming for the check.
We ain't gon' run, no, we don't hide. I could never switch, not a day in my life. Long as my dogs stay by my side. We gon' ride till we die, die, die. We ain't gon' run, no, we gon' hide. I can never switch, not a day in my life. Just know my dog, stay by my side. Yeah, we gon' ride till we die, die, die.
wear ball mains. All I ever do is ball main. I am not a rapper, they all lame. I am not dope, I'm hard. Wait, I can power up and level up at any moment. Spitting like a semi, only give me semicolon. Couple zeros like I'm sending yell nets. Every flow is unmatched and I better get set in. Finish him,
messing around with me and I diminish him all. Even if I ever did the minimum all.
In the end result, I'm better killing them all. Rogue one, but I got a team with me. Batman when I got a thing with me. I get mean, I get green. Show the whole game what's never been seen. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan, Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan, Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank.
Designer sneakers hurt my feet now. Every beat is getting beat down. Couldn't eat, well, watch I eat now. Like, how you getting paid to freestyle? Different cities every week now. Every woman is a now. With state prop, you looking bleak now. I was home to sleep, designing sheets now. 30 different missions. When I speak, they listen. Couldn't find the social fishing. Who the crew? It wasn't you. I know it's true, cause you look like the opposition. Run it up, greatest ever sums it up. I ain't have a lot when I was coming up. Kinda made my stomach turn when I brung it up. Wait.
Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan, Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan, Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank.
Going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm
PPP love, time to bring the bass bird.
Sir, I'm going big like a lineman. She want bring the limes in. She wanna pull up to the crib, we can't dine in. Up right away, couldn't even get a vine in. Straight with the money, we aligned in. Tell me how they broke, tryna chime in. Jesus watching over here in diamonds. He the only reason why I do not get violent. Ay, cause he gave me patience. Ay, swear the shit don't make sense. Ay, when you making bands, can make friends. Cause I know they tryna shit like Ray Bans. Got a bad little shorty wasting. Both hands together and I'm saying amen. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going bigger. Postmates, how I deliver. My game too cold, made it shiver, but I'm still a hot boy. Cool down, let it simmer. Hey, see him mad, got him bitter. Can't stop the shine with a dimmer. Only what I give her, and she let her call me baby, but I do not need a sitter. See me dip, yeah, I'm saucin'. People at the bank see me often. Let the money run, it's a faucet. She gave me the that's a faucet. Took over the game, now we all in. Make my mama stop working, that's the promise. Mama. Going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm
PPP love, time to bring the bass bird.
Thank you. about to make a play. Who the chains, tell them get about the way. Who the chains, I'm about to win the game. Who the chains, baby, tell them who the chains. Ain't no stopping me, ain't no topping me. I am up, number one seed, ain't nobody popping up. Got a squad of gorillas from the jungle suited up. You kicking off against me, hope you ready, get it up. I be booted up, popping out a sprinter or a truck. Whole team chasing bags while they chasing us. Call an audible, I read the game, I think it's time to switch. You get hit, if I miss, then my teammates got the blitz, yeah. About to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
Yeah. One up and up, it's magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing. Now I hit the scene, they like lights, camera, action. Living in a dream, now my music, they be blasting. Step out, I'm a star, always in the latest fashion. Had to set the bar, try to catch me lacking. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet, I'm ready to rumble. Felt like I ain't ate in weeks, working off the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my, we ride for my brothers, no lie. All you can die, never wrong, they right. I ain't changing my side, yeah, we in it for life. When I've been up, it's magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laugh. Hey, how could you lie to my face? People claim that they be loyal, they be taking up space. See my broski lose his heart when he was fighting that case. Took so many yells, I'm not going back to those days. I'ma treat you how you treat me, do you like how it tastes? Shawty, use a can't treat you like my ace. I got way too many problems to be worried, I'm straight. Me and Craig had to watch for the Jakes. On the road, this road crazy, I get 80 a show. Save my money, stack it up, it look like I'm foreign cars driving fast, I never done this before. Get drown out my problems, let me when I've been up, it's magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing.
Foot on the gas, I will not crash. They will not stop me. Tenfold, copy. End zone, watch me. Celebrate, I'm cocky. I do my dance. Jump in the stands. No man, no man. Oh, deal with the hands. Thought they could guard me. I ruin their plans. I do what I want. They do what they can. Got it on smash. Foot on the gas, I will not crash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash, honey, y'all dash, yeah.
They can't catch up cause they lacking the stamina. Way too advanced to be playing with amateurs. They on attack when they tackle like damager. They react and play it back on the camera. Hot boy, just consider me flammable. Sure shot, I got all the intangibles. Need a leash, I'm a beast, I'm an animal. Eat the competition up like a Hannibal. Know the game like I wrote up the manual. I do weekly what you do on the annual. MVP, that decision unanimous. Big dogs, I don't think they can handle it. Battlefield, it's just me and my warriors. Guaranteed we emerging victorious. Years blessed, wet tears, it's glorious. I remember when they all was ignoring us.
Dash, got it on smash. Foot on the gas, I will not crash. They will not stop me. Tenfold, copy, end zone, watch me. Celebrate, I'm cocky. I do my dance.
jump in the stands. No man, a man. Oh, deal with the hands. Thought he could guard me. I ruin they plans. I do what I want. They do what they can. Got it on smash. Put on the gas. I will not crash. Honey, y'all dash. 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 They slept on the team that they owe me. I need a ring and a trophy. I say I'm the best because I am. It's noted in keeping it low-key. I can carve up the D like a turkey. Or run straight through the D like a train. This year we ain't taking no losses. It's all about making the game.
All right, Coach, we are pleased as always to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Houston Texans. The calendar has turned to December, and we're in the home stretch now as we're underway in Week 13. This is taken at his four. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28-yard line. They begin the drive with Coleman, and he'll get about four across the 30 to the 32. 4 yards the result on the first play from scrimmage. Second down.
But they certainly got dented with that first down run, so now they've got to be back on their heels a little bit as a defense.
To throw on second and six, Brissett. That's caught by his tight end, Dawson Knox. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. It's a Pittsburgh first down, a gain of 13. They'll run with Coleman on first down. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and nine.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. Now some movement before the snap. And we'll hear from our referee for the first time this afternoon. And that false start penalty certainly not helping their cause here. Second down and long. From the shotgun, it's Brissett. Completes it to Coleman. And he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like, yeah, they'll spot it right at midfield at the 50. Without the previous penalty, that would have been a first down. Instead, it's just a gain of 10. Third down, here's Coleman. And that play will go nowhere. Losing yardage back near midfield at the 49. A loss of a yard, and it brings up fourth. A tackle for loss there. Two last week. He's tough to handle coming off the edge.
And when you talk about a defensive end, your first thought is, how does he rush the passer? That's where he makes his big plays, getting into the backfield. But the best ones can play the run as well. And that's what we're seeing from him, that excellent combination of holding the point of attack and also getting upfield to make plays in the backfield.
Let's go old school there. That's absolutely a great coffin corner punt. Someone's put some time in working on that, hasn't it?
Seems like every year these guys get better and better. It's amazing how they can command that football through the air.
Yeah, they used to actually practice with hula hoops where they place them and try and put them there. Now a lot of guys use barrels on the sidelines to try and put the football in run.
2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and eight.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
Now a give, right side, McKinley. And a short gain here across the 10 to the 12. 3 yards on the pickup. That's going to set up an interesting third and about four to go.
Check, watch 54. Let's go.
From the gun on third, Watson. And he's got the completion to Hopkins. And he's in. Touchdown,
Houston. DeAndre Hopkins, 88 yards, as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter.
And Charles, I had an offensive coordinator tell me one time that they design every play to score. I don't know how true that is, but he had to run a long way after that catch. Heck of a play.
I think that when he was telling you that, he was designing run after catch in every play.
I mean, that's the only way to put it in there, and that's what we got on that one. Nice catch, an even better run for big yardage.
So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. This is taken at his four. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive and hoping to do better than they did their last possession when they punted the football.
Appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them that they control your fate. Leverage guys. Win the line of scrimmage. If you do that, you start to win first down. You win second down. And guess what? You start accumulating first downs. And that's what they need in order to not punt the ball again.
4 yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and six. Here's Coleman on the draw. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down. This running game so important for them, and they know that. It helped lead him to a victory last week when he was over 100 yards.
Let's face it, it's their identity, and that's what they want to play to. They want to be that team that runs the ball really well each and every week, and right now we're seeing a pretty good pattern of that happening.
We've seen quite a bit of the short passing game here early on first quarter, haven't we?
We have, and I think it works a couple of ways for this team because, number one, you throw the short game until they stop it. And if they're not going to stop it, you keep throwing it. Occasionally, you'll break a tackle and turn into a bigger game. Also, if they start to creep up, start to pressure receivers, now you go over the top, take it deep, and now you get some of those big shots downfield.
First down, Steelers.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. He's got Allen. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. A gain of 10, good for a Steeler first down. It's a gain of 10. Brissett going to lead his guys up first and 10. And he's a perfect 5 for 5 here to begin the game. Brissett. And that'll wind up incomplete. Trying to give his man room to run under it, but it's second down.
Brandon, it looked like he had his hands on it for a moment, but let's face it, that was going to be a tough catch all the way because of the presence of the defense right there as he was trying to haul it in.
Yeah, nice job to force the incompletion. On second down, it's Coleman. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature to make sure you don't get hurt.
After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Now play number 7 of this drive, but it's a tough 3rd and 9. From the gun, here's Brissett. And it falls incomplete after almost being intercepted. A pick there would have been great. The good news for the defense now, it's 4th down. Here's Lachlan Edwards now, as he'll punt it away for the second time. And this is going to hit the goal line and continue on into the end zone for a touchback.
Houston's offense already at the line, set to get going. And certainly they'll be hoping to hit pay dirt like they did on the last drive. Got the football back, so a chance to go up two scores.
And they haven't been tentative at all in this ball game, because sometimes you start a game with your script to try and get information out of the opposing defense. How will they play you in certain situations? Sometimes you script to attack, and that's what I'm seeing so far.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. At the 25-yard line. Here's a second and five now from the 25.
No chance. Kill, kill, kill. Turn up. Nine. Slam, slam, slam.
Out and go. They'll try the left side. McKinley. He'll have a first down past the 40. And he's in. Touchdown, Houston. A big play there. His third touchdown now on the year. And the Texans are able to show off their quick strike ability. And with his speed, if he just finds the slightest crease, he can take it the distance like he did there.
How about the leverage up front? Offensive line out leveraging the defensive front to create that space, that crease that he was looking for. And once he hits open field, he's going to be very difficult to catch and corral.
So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And they're in a bind early here, down 14-0. Are you worried at this stage or still too early?
You're worried. You're just trying not to transmit it to the rest of your team. You want to make sure that they...
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Christian Wilkins in there to get him, and that is sack number 6 now for him on the year. Now following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a second down and 17. Juju Smith-Schuster, and they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. That one covers 24 yards. It's a first down. On first down, Coleman, and very little daylight there. He'll get a couple up to the 44.
Well, he hasn't made much of an impact in the running game thus far, and after that last run, not much is going to change in that area.
He hasn't been able to get anything going, and really the offensive line not helping him much. From the 44, Brissett. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on, third down.
They went with a dime look on defense. Two extra defensive backs on the field and covered up essentially every blade of grass. That allowed them to disrupt the play.
So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a 3rd and 8. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Bernardrick McKinney, the linebacker, picks it. And his guys will take over at the 25-yard line. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. It's been a good first half so far. They're up 14-0. Points here, they could really put them in command before intermission.
Yeah, and it's all well and good what they're seeing and how they're feeling right now. But this is the NFL. How many times have we watched 14-0 leads evaporate and quickly? So how have we seen them combat it? Continue to run your offense, but don't back off at all. Don't start looking at the clock. Don't start thinking about, hey, just take care of the football. Keep attacking. Usually the best way to maintain control.
Here's a 2nd and 2 now from the 33. Only a yard there on the keeper, and that's going to leave him with a 3rd down.
Set,
Mike 54. You better be afraid of me. You better be afraid of me.
Watson to throw on third and one. And Thomas has it. And he will have a first down here at about the 40. First connection there of the afternoon for those two, and it's good for a first down.
First and 10 at the 40-yard line.
Cassette, play hitting. Check, check. Watch 54. Watch 54. Set the tone, defense. Set the tone, defense. Let's go. He's checking, he's checking, he's checking. Crash, crash.
They'll run on first down. McKinley. And that'll hurt the average a bit as this time they're able to get him behind the line. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
A loss of a yard. Brings up second. He's set.
19.
2 minutes to play. First half. It's 14 to nothing. And we remind you, coming up at the half, we'll join who, Charles?
The coach.
The coach, Jonathan Coachman, standing by in Orlando. He'll have stats and scores from games in progress, as well as scores from earlier today.
The coach.
Sorry, we get slap happy up here sometimes. On second down, it's Grant. And he's across the 40, three extra yards to the 43. 4 yards on the pickup there as they get it back to a more manageable third and seven.
Third and seven.
You're set. 19.
Here we go.
83's me. 83's me. Alert, alert.
Mike, 55.
Out of the gun, Watson. He finds Hopkins complete. Touchdown, Houston. DeAndre Hopkins with his second touchdown of the game, number 7 on the year. And the Texans push further out in front. I know this defense knew it coming into the game, Charles, and they know it even more now. DeAndre Hopkins is a tough cover.
And anytime you see him out there and there's less than double or triple teaming him, take a shot with it. Just what you're talking about. If he's such a tough cover, one guy's not going to get it done. Throw the ball out there. Let him go get it.
So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And we don't want to call this desperation time, especially in the second quarter, but you're down.
You don't want to.
I know, but hold on, he finished. Under pressure, and the Texans able to get in there for the sack. Christian Wilkins, he's the one to get him, and that is sack number 7 for him on the year. And the job becomes twice as difficult now after the sack. It's second and 20. Brissett now. It's Knox, the tight end, making the catch. It'll be a pickup of 15 as that'll lead to third down. Well, that tight end position, it just seems to continue to evolve every year in the NFL.
Yeah, you're getting really terrific athletes. A lot of them maybe were wide receivers at one point. They continue to give you speed, great hands, and big bodies, which make them excellent targets for quarterbacks.
Now a shot taken on third down, but it's going to wind up incomplete.
Well, partner, they're not content to run this one out as we head towards the half, trying to hit a big chunk play right there and add to their score.
Yeah, this is a confident group. At the very least, they're thinking field goal.
Yeah, and I don't blame them one bit. I don't think you sit on the ball going into the half when you have a chance to put some more points on the board.
So a change of possession here on the punt, and the Texans will take over with a first and 10. Houston's offense already at the line, set to get going. You're under 30 seconds to go. Field position not great. Time to call it a half, wouldn't you say?
Well, you know we all have that little extra gene that says let's push the envelope a little bit, right? What needs to be going through the play caller's mind right now, a potential fumbled snap that can get returned, a strip sack that can get returned, right? Any of those types of plays, that should be a deterrent to calling something that could get you in big trouble.
So we reach halftime in what's been a fairly one-sided game so far. As we send you on over to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman in our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach. It's the Texans in front, and they're going to get the football first as we are back underway in the third quarter. This is taken at his four. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive.
Check pass, check pass. Six guys, check six guys.
On first down, McKinley. And an alley to run. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Give him 17 on the pickup there, and the Texans also get a new set of downs. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10.
Push him back. Check, 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 check.
And a move. A give, the first man through, Gillespie of the fullback. And he'll take this one in for a Texans touchdown. It's the fullback. His second touchdown on the season. And the Texans push further out in front. Well, that one's hard to believe. Not something you see every day. A very long run for the big guy.
Normally we see his counterpart, right? The scat back, the guy with the so-called speed. But we saw a little bit of everything there, didn't we? The big, powerful man with the football. He can also stretch it out a little bit in the open field.
So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. These guys had to punt last time. It has not been a very fruitful game offensively thus far. They haven't even made a trip to the red zone.
And I know that everyone's going crazy on that sideline because that drives you berserk to come off the field, not really move the ball well. As you said, not even get to the red zone, let alone, you know, not even put points on the board. They've got to just take a deep breath, relax, try and figure out what is working, and call more of that.
Play action now, Brissett. Rush coming, and he's taken down.
How about that? One of the so-called little guys putting the pressure on. That was a strong safety. When I was in college, we often called that a lightning blitz.
So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done. From the gun, it's a handoff to Coleman. He finds an opening past the 40. And they're going to get him behind the line yet again as his nightmare afternoon continues. That one good for 26 and a first down.
First downs have not come easy, and neither have runs like this throughout this game.
Absolutely not. He finally felt like, whoa, a sigh of relief. We got something going in the running game. The throw over the middle taken in. That's now a pair of explosive plays in succession, both north of 20 yards. We're set on first down. Flush to his right. And his throw here is incomplete. Keenan Allen, the intended target, and that'll bring up second down.
What a job by this defense all game long. They've come together and really said, no one's crossing our goal line, and they're definitely not going to start right now.
You can just see the dejection. Feel like nothing is working offensively. Running the sweep, Hilton with it. And he'll keep it moving down to the 15-yard line. Second down, a little more productive than first. 7 yards on the gain. It gets him to third and three now. They'll try and run for it here. It's Coleman, but he will have the first down before he's tackled at the 12. A third down gain of 3 yards, and that'll be enough. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10. Here's Brissett. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Aaron Lynch. Credit him with a sack as he buries him for a loss of 10. And the job becomes twice as difficult now after the sack. It's second and 20. Now Brissett. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Bernardrick McKinney, the linebacker, picks it. And to the 12. That's where it stops. The return is halted at the 12-yard line. So the yellow flag came out, and that leads to a new set of downs for this offense. First and 10. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he's going to be hemmed in and brought down right at the line of scrimmage. A'shaun Robinson there on the stop.
They bring the blitz, and it's not always the initial blitzers that make the play. In this case, the blitzers actually took up the blocking. How about the guy in the middle, though? Reading his keys right on the spot, stops him at the line of scrimmage.
Looking to throw on second down. Watson with a catch made by Hopkins. And another mistake here defensively as a flag is down on a tackle, and that's going to tack on 15 more. And now it's first and 10, a big mistake, especially when you factor in the personal foul yardage.
Watch the screen.
Here's Grant. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and 8.
If you're looking for glory, looking to get your name in the headlines, you do not want to play nose tackle. But how about what we just saw there? The ability to hold people up, take on extra blocks, and actually slip them and make a tackle on that play. That's big time.
Shift! Watch the shift! Motion!
On second down now, McKinley. Now third down is looming, a pickup of 2 on first down and just 1 yard there.
He was hoping to get to the edge, but they did a really nice job of forcing him back inside. That's excellent fundamental defensive football. Don't let them outside where they can really shred your defense.
Throwing on third down, Watson. That's complete to his running back, Grant. And he'll go down to the ground at the 39, and obviously that's well short of the first.
One hallmark of good defenses is understanding the game, understanding positioning, and tackling immediately in the secondary after catches. I think we just saw that on display right there.
Got to him before he ever had a chance to think about turning it upfield. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. Now the Texans will burn the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. Here's Ryan Allen now. Always a good sign when your first punt comes in the fourth quarter. They punted 3 times in the loss last week as he sends this one away. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And let's face it, this drive is not going to have any bearing on this game, but it's kind of important for one reason, isn't it?
It certainly is. You got to get points. And okay, all right, I'm being facetious here.
And a big loss here as he's taken down.
that right now, that's a defeated team out there. I think you can see it totally in their body language.
Hands on hips, heads low. It's just been a struggle from the start.
Yeah, this team has been thoroughly beaten right from the word go.
Another try after the first down sack. Brissett into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 38, and his guys are going to get the football at the 37-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. They'll run on first down. McKinley, no, bottled up, fumble. It's out, it's loose. So they escape, so to speak, maintaining the football. Defensively, though, opportunity miss.
It definitely was, because that's all defenses talk about. Getting the football and either advancing it the other way or just getting possession and turning it over to their offense. That can be a little bit deflating. You're exactly right. A lost opportunity.
On second down, McKinley. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38. This time able to hold on to the football, but not much room to run. The Texans on third down. They've been good. 3 for 4 thus far. This is third and 10.
Rush in.
They'll keep it on the ground. McKinley, he's got a first down and then some at midfield. And he's got it across the 50 to the 47-yard line. 15 yards, the Texans pick up the first down.
He's still rumbling, isn't he? Still looking fresh in this one despite the heavy workload. But you and I both know, well conditioned, and he did tell us that he thrives on being at his peak late in ball games.
On first down, it's Grant. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave him with a second and 2. Well, they'll take that every time with a lead, first down, fourth quarter, getting 8 yards. You love that.
They will take it, and you have to ask the defensive guys, why did you give it? I mean, you know the situation. You're down, have to stop them, have to get the football back. But 8 yards on first down puts them back on their heels.
And here he'll be brought down a little shy of the 35 at the 36. 4 yards the pickup, first down.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down. Keep the sticks moving.
All runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10.
He's coming. We got double up. Watch the safety. Come down.
Right back to him on first down. And they'll get this one to about the 20-yard line. 16 yards on that one, and also a Texan first down. Another example of this offense really having their way, Charles, and another big chunk play there on the ground.
And when you look at the defense, they've got to do a much better job of wrapping up when they tackle. A lot of great opportunities continue to slip through their fingers, as do the runners.
They'll run on first down. McKinley, and maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. They'll wind up losing 3 yards here, and that'll make this a second and 13. Jet sweep, here comes Fuller. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Call it no gain there, and now they're looking at a 3rd and 13. Brings up 3rd and 13. The Texans on 3rd down. They've been near perfect, 4 for 5 to this point. This is going to be 3rd and 13.
Under 10.
And he'll give it here to his running back. And they're going to get him down well short of the first, as he can only get this to about the 19. 4 yards on the pickup there, but it's going to take him to fourth down. It's fourth down. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Texans football as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Fairbairn able to put this one through. And they're well on their way now as the lead grows even larger. So it's three more points, and that widens this thing out even further here in the fourth.
And you know, in this league, you can never have enough points, but this widens it out, as you said, and now it's all about ball control, isn't it?
And he'll take this one near the 25, call it the 26-yard line. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. They are just obviously getting shellacked here in this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
For a lot of coaches,
be honest.
Don't forget today. Don't forget what has happened out here.
Yeah, use that as ammo going forward.
Exactly. Take a great look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today, coaching, playing, the whole deal. And never forget it, because
you're not going to want that feeling.
No, you don't want that feeling again. And who knows? You may meet up with this team again.
First down, Brissett. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And he couldn't hang on. Would have been their fourth pick of the game. Instead, second down. Well, it just seems like all game long there hasn't been a lot of sync quarterback to wide receiver on this side of the football.
They haven't been on the same page, quarterback and receivers. Heck, they haven't been on the same grease board when you draw plays up. They haven't been on the same surface tablet that you look at on the sidelines. Nothing's worked for them.
It's caught inside the 25. And he'll be down deep into Houston territory. A big play that time for Pittsburgh. 44 yards. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. And it's intercepted at the goal line. And Xavier Woods with a pick. Houston's offense already at the line, set to get going. And this game comfortably in hand. The scoreboard speaks for itself, but you still got your starting quarterback out there. When do you go to the backup? Let him get some time.
And that's one of the great questions in the NFL, Brandon, because I'm just going to tell you, in the 2015 season, I commentated on three games in a row that were blowouts. And in none of them did the starting quarterback ever come out of the game for the team that had a big lead. And in each instance, I asked the coaches later on, why didn't you do that? And they all looked at me and said, just don't really do that in the NFL. We, you know, these guys play.